was not fantastic performance, but was comfortable performance. And it's enough. We did enough to win. We did enough to win without any kind of difficult moment. I think if we score the second goal, we jump to another performance. And at the same time, in the second half, when we know that Schalke is winning 2-0, we know that only 1 point is enough for us. And from that moment, we have just to control the situation, because at halftime, I told the players we are in the limit. If Basel scores one goal and we concede one goal, in that moment we are second. But in the moment we know that 1 point is enough and we are winning 1-0, we don't have to risk, we don't have to do silly things, we have just to control the game. This is a competition too important in terms of prestige and in terms of a financial situation, that you cannot do silly things. You have just to play safe. So yes, I agree totally with you. It was not a fantastic performance, but was solid, was comfortable.
Okay. Somebody was in the ground tonight waving a green laser pen at your players. I believe you were zapped as well. Were you aware of this?
Yes, I was, but I cannot be in the game worried about that. I don't know if creates or no any kind of problem. I don't know. But during the game, I felt a couple of times, but not big deal.
I think it can be quite dangerous if you get it in the eyes.
I know, but in the game, I cannot be worried with that. You know, I felt the green, I felt no pain, so I kept going.